All right. Steve is going to sing My Own Worst Enemy. What's going to happen is Random Play will play a few bars for you, get you into the key and the rhythm, and then we'll get you underway. All right? My Own Worst Enemy. All right. Would you welcome to the drum bar stage here at Rivers Casino, Vegas, on the Ohio River, 96.9 Bob FM, and Steve Rowland from Monroeville.
No, I haven't sang with a live band. I was a horn player in a band, in a ska band a couple years ago.
Oh yeah? What kind of horn do you play?
I play trumpet.
All right, Steve Rowland from Monroeville. We're going to start off with Morgan Nicholson from Live Nation. Morgan, what did you think?
I think you dressed the part. St. Patrick's Day is Friday. I love that you kicked the air and the stage is not big enough for you. I loved when you pointed out all the audience members. That was awesome. Great to get them engaged. Great sound choice. I think that fit your personality, and everybody, whenever you hear that song, you're like, yeah, I love this one. Great job, Steve.
Thanks.
Hang on. Olga Watkins.
Steve, I love that you got the night started off on that. It was a great energy, and that's a really fun song, and I enjoyed your performance very much. Thank you.
All right, moving along. She's a first-timer judge here. Lee, what do you think of the Pittsburgh Downtown Board?
Steve, first of all, huge task. You started the night off. Good job with that. And your enthusiasm was awesome. I love that you jumped off the stage. I loved all the little gestures. You really brought it. Good job.
All right, finally, JoJo, random play, JoJo.
Yeah, Steve, rock and roll, man, that was awesome. I like how you really owned it. Jump around, kick the air a little bit, jump off the stage. That was good stuff. Way to get the night started. Lyrics were spot on, good performance. I really enjoyed it. Thank you very much.
All right, we're on your way. Steve Rowland, good job, buddy. Good luck to you, okay? All right, quick reminder here.